Hey, what's up everyone? Nick Arapglis here, and on this video I'm going to show you how to whitelist my email address, which basically just means you'll be able to receive all my emails and therefore you'll be able to receive all my fresh trainings, webinars, and things that are really going to help you out with making money online and building an online business. These spam filters within Gmail and all the other ones, especially in our niche, they make it very difficult on us and they make it very strict. So it's important to follow this type of stuff that I'm about to show you to ensure that you get all my emails and therefore all the training so it can really help you out. Okay. So we want all the emails to come in this primary folder. Now this is Gmail, but it's going to be very similar in Yahoo and other places as well. I would recommend going Gmail. It's my favorite way and it's one of the better email providers out there in my opinion. So we want it to be in the primary folder. If for whatever reason you're not seeing it there, there's two places that you want to look right away. The first one is in the spam folder, and you come in here, and if you see it right here, here's what you want to do. You just click on the email and you click on not spam, and boom, that should be good to go. Then it'll be back in the primary folder. Now you probably want to come back every once in a while and just check the spam filter if for whatever reason my emails hit the spam folder, because again, the email filters can be kind of crazy. Okay, so just come back every once in a while and check. Here's the other place you want to check as well. You come over to the promotions tab. We want to be in the primary tab, so check the promotions tab every once in a while. If you see it over here, all you need to do is just click on it and drag it over to the primary section, and boom, you're all set to go. Now, here's the other thing that is probably the best thing that you can do. Basically, what you want to do is you just click on one of my emails, and then you click on this little tab over here, and you can just click filter messages like this, and boom, it'll be good to go. The other way that you can do it to ensure this, like on top of it, just to make sure that we get everything, if we really want to help you out here, is click on this little click wheel that says settings, and you're going to click on settings. From there, you click on filters and blocked addresses, and then you click on create a new filter. Here, you put in my email address, which is nick@weincreaseresults.com, nick@weincreaseresults.com. nick@weincreaseresults.com. Okay, and then what you do from here, you click create filter with this search and you mark it as never send to spam and always mark as important, and then you create a filter right there and you are all set to go. It's always going to be coming to your primary folder and it's going to be marked as important, so you're going to be all set to go. So there is the little information on how to make sure that you're getting my emails so that you can get the trainings and the webinars, everything that we're doing to help you build a business online and make money from home. Okay, well, thank you for watching this video. Appreciate your time, and I look forward to seeing you on all the trainings.